Hello children, welcome back to another class of basic science. Here we have to discuss about plant pigments. What are pigments? What is a pigment? Yes, pigment is a substance which give color to plant part. Pigments are the substances which give color to plant part. There are a lot of pigments present in our world. There are different types of pigments present in our world. Look at this picture. What you can see? This is a mango. What is the color of this mango? Yellow. And what about hibiscus? It is red. Then what about carrot? It is orange. And in the case of amaranthus, what is the color? Yes, a purple color. We know that pigments supplies different color to a plant part. Yellow, red, green, purple are the some examples of these colors. And we have to discuss or we have to know about the names of different pigments. First one is xanthophyll. What is xanthophyll? It gives yellow color to a substance or to a plant part. The yellow color is due to the presence of xanthophyll. Xanthophyll. Okay. And the red. The red or purple color is due to the presence of another pigment which is called anthocyanin. What is anthocyanin? And the yellowish orange, the color of carrot. The yellowish orange is due to the presence of another type of a pigment which is called carotene. Carotene. What is carotene? Okay, so there are a lot of pigments, namely xanthophyll, anthocyanin, carotene, and yes, chlorophyll, which is green color. Is that clear? And in the case of watermelon, the outer part of watermelon is green color and the inner part of the watermelon is in red color. And tell me, what are the or what may be the pigments present in this watermelon? Tell me. Very good. The green color is due to the presence of chlorophyll and the red color is very good. It is due to the presence of anthocyanin. And in the case of beetroot, it is an exception. The red color of beetroot is due to the presence of beta cyanin, not anthocyanin. It is beta cyanin. It is an exception. In general, the red or purple color is due to the presence of anthocyanin and the yellow color is due to the presence of xanthophyll. And the yellowish orange color is due to the presence of carotene. Okay, then you have to take your science diary and write a subheading, plant pigments. Under the subheading, you have to write in points. That is, pigments give color to leaves, stems, flowers and fruits. The next point is, there are different types of plant pigments present in our world. They are xanthophyll, which is yellow in color, carotene, which is yellowish orange in color, anthocyanin, which is red and purple in color, and lastly beta cyanin, which is red in color. So we discussed about plant pigments and different types of plant pigments. I think you all understood about plant pigments and the types. Till the next class, it's me, Grishma, signing off. Thank you.